didn't leave the lineup for a long time before suffering a knee injury, and has rehabbed and made his way back. If you want a guy to throw the long ball, you want Joe Flacco in your lineup.
And they'll run it with Forsett. Taken to the ground, but not before a good pickup for the offense. Time to meet the offensive starters, and time for us to introduce you. You already know him, but Justin Forsett.
His face goes on the poster of those who just need an opportunity. A backup for much of his career, once he received the chance to be a number one runner, he's taken it and moved on fast.
And a quick drop. And he makes the catch.
People like to see sacks and big hits in the open field, but sometimes the bend and don't break philosophy works awfully well for a defense. They still have to find a way to score points. And as long as you're not giving those up, you're doing just fine.
First and 10. Two yards.
D'Angelo Hall's gone to the Pro Bowl multiple times as a cornerback. Now he might be making the Charles Woodson move, swinging back to safety.
Second down, 8. A carry here by Forsett, running left side, and he is tackled. Hardly anything there.
Really nice setup by the runner. Actually got the defender off balance, and then he fires out a stiff arm to allow him to pick up additional yardage.
Offense faces a third and medium with 6 yards left. Throws right side. Oh, he dropped it.
Brandon, it happens to the best of them. No matter how great a receiver, eventually a drop's going to result. The best ones in the game, though, don't let it turn into 2 or 3.
So he'll take the gamble and run it up. And there's the stop at the 25. That's where the return ends. A pistol look this time. Running play. Up the middle. It will dance around for some yards.
It's not something you see on every play, but when a runner gets the opportunity to fire a stiff arm, meaning taking his hand and putting it out on a defender and then extending it to create space between him and the defender in order to gain additional yardage, it's an excellent play when used correctly.
Second and 9 now. Fires into the teeth of the D, and the pass does not hit its target. It falls incomplete.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Now this will probably be the last play of the quarter. And a deep shot this time by Cousins. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground. So the defenses on both sides in the first quarter show their dominance. Quarter number two is coming up. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Defensive side.